too long in the grown-up world, looking for some kind of truth. Wash me in the water, let my sins go free, let all my cares flow downstream and drift on out to sea. I long to hear the ripples lapping at the shore. There's nothing that I wouldn't give to be back there once more, to be with friends and cousins, playing in the sun, each day a new adventure of never-ending fun. My uncle ran the ferry, he rode all day for free, dropped our lines in the water to catch some brim for tea. The shark proof pool by the jetty was every child's HQ. We never ran out of games to play or wondered what to do. I love to swim in the river when I was 3 or 4. That's my earliest memory, and life brought many more. A first sweet kiss in the boat shed, the moonlight on her face, one precious memory shared can make a sacred place. Shed's been knocked down. All those friends of my childhood grew up and moved to town. But I remember the river the way it was back then. Life has never felt so free, never will again. When city life gets too heavy and heartaches hard to face, it calls to me from my dreaming, that golden time and place. The rhythms of the river, they dance to nature's tune. Those magic days of summer were over much too soon. So take me back to the river, the playground of my youth. I've been too long in the grown-up world, looking for some kind of truth. The rhythms of the river, they dance to nature's tune. Those magic days of summer. much too soon. Those magic days of summer were over much too soon.